I'm Aldrin Cardona.
Dino Ventura.
I am Confi Manalo.
Hi, I'm Chito Lozada.
I'm Willie Fernandez.
King B.
We have a question to ask you today. The question is, without fear or without favor?
Both.
I choose to be without fear.
It always go together.
Pwede ba both?
Without fear and without favor.
Why not? But for me, I think it's without fear.
For the Daily Tribune, friendship ends when the interest of the public starts.
Because I think it encapsulates the principles of a democracy.
I have prepared something here, but maybe I can read it. It has always been the guiding spirit of the Daily Tribune. And the newspaper has been keeping track of events and issues that has relevance in furthering the welfare of the nation.
Without fear, kasi it proceeds without favors. We don't have fear, then you can do what you want. You can choose between right or wrong, you know. I think the reason why it's there before without favors because you're supposed to choose without fear before you can even do or act about something.
Kasi as a journalist, you should not fear about the topics or the repercussions of the topics that you're going to write. Without favor, dahil kailangan, wala kang sisinuhin at wala kang poprotektahan sa mga sinusulat mo.
Well, I think I have changed my mind.
Pwede!
I was thinking more on simple terms. Because basically what she said is, it's without fear and without favor. It's the same.
1-0, 1-1.
Because we took a stand on issues that we believe are important to the benefit of the public.
And in a democracy, we believe in freedom of speech, freedom of expression, freedom of the press. And as a journalist, I think that you need to have that fearlessness at the core to look for the information you need regarding issues and events of the day that are relevant to your readers.
No matter the powerful interests that affect and the huge obstacles thrown the way by those who are the subject of reports of the Daily Tribune. So that's how we have existed for the past 21 years.
I got banned from covering international events twice because I chose to write what I saw, and those articles merited my being banned from covering a Southeast Asian Games and an Asian Games edition, but I persisted and covered them as well. That was without fear.
There is the so-called hierarchy of values, so that is where sometimes you have to do things with favor, but not with fear.
I don't think I have sacrificed anything for a favor, because usually before I do anything, I see if it's on the level. Wala pa akong ginawa na kalokohan to favor somebody because I have to twist something to give a favor.
There was a time in the life of Daily Tribune when our office was raided. So I guess I was part of that fearlessness when we all chose to still go to the office even though there were guards around us. We continued to do our work and we were faced with uncertainty. We didn't know what was gonna happen to the Tribune or to us, but we continued our work.
So that's how persistent we are. In the face of suits and threats, we forge on. And we are committed to again pursue and persevere not to fail.
Hindi tayo dapat pumapabor kahit kanino, whether political opposition man yan o nasa poder. Dapat pantay ang ating pagtingin sa lahat ng ating sources, sa lahat ng ating sinusulat.
So yes, we have no fear and we have no favor when it comes to the interests of the public.
Without fear or favor, 20 years of the Daily Tribune, yan ang ating daladalang adhikain at motto. Siguro for another 20 years, yan pa rin yung mag-guide sa atin bilang mga manunulat.